Saffron. Part 14. How to grow saffron. 11. Storage. When the threads are dried, they turn into vivid dark red, with the tips being dark orange. They are cooled and wrapped in tissue or foil and placed inside airtight jars, covered and kept in a cool, dark corner for at least 30 days before they are ready for use. They can be kept in that nook for a year and still be good to use for flavoring dishes.